Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from a toy race course here on Tuesday. It is February the 26th, 2019. I'm going to look at the featured first race from a toy, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. So it's the first fixture of 2019 from a toy, and it's the sign of, you know, the good racing coming back. You know, a toy is a great race course, and you always have great races here, and it's the capital of jumps racing in France, and I think the world, because it's, you know, it's, there's no other course in the world like it. So let's get on to it. Let's look at this first race, which is the Prix Benoît listed handicap hurdle. It's listed handicap hurdle going for a purse of $115,500. It's raced for 5-year-olds and upwards. Field of 16 horses going 3,600 meters or 2 miles and 1/4 over the hurdle course. Top selection, I'm going to take the 6-horse Normandy Invasion. I'm going to go 6-2 in the forecast exacta. 6-2 forecast exacta. Top selection, 6-horse Normandy Invasion. 6-year-old gelding by Air Chief Marshall. 12-1 Jonathan Plouganou gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came the 6th of January at Consommers. 2 miles 5/8 on soft ground and a listed hurdle. First time going up to the listed company. He jumped well. He finished 3rd by 5.5 lengths. Hit a good turn of foot. He jumped well. It was a good effort. I think the cutback to 2 mile and 1/4 or 3,600 meters today, he should really be, you know, he should show a lot more today. I think he'll run well. Before that, he ran at Consommers on the 17th of December on heavy ground, 2.5 miles, 4,000 meters in a 4-year-old plus allowance race, novice. He finished 4th by 6.5 lengths there, and he just didn't have the best of trips that day, and it wasn't the day to win. And then the 3rd of December at Consommers, first start in 11 months, heavy ground, 2.5 miles in an allowance race, but the horse went by 5.5 lengths. Hit a good weight there, and he just jumped to a very good victory. You know, before that, he had his race. That race was December the 3rd, and then his race before came the 7th of January at Consommers. So he had a long, almost year break in between. That final race came over the chases at Consommers in a lounge race, where he finished 2nd by 7.5 lengths. Didn't jump all that well, but, you know, if you look back at his races, his better races have come over the smaller hurdle obstacles, and I think going around this course today, I think he'll really run well. At 12-1 in a very wide open race, I'll take him here. So to recap my selection for the first from a toy, it's the Prix Benoît hurdle. I'm going to go with the 6-horse Normandy Invasion. I'm going to go 6-2 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.